Do not cry. Do not cry about the bad news. Hello, everybody, and I welcome you to today's video. And it's Ishmael and this is the Gospel with Ishmael. Listen, there is nothing that I hate than bad news. I won't lie. In fact, these are such messages which I would feel like nobody should tell me. For that matter, I always don't like it when somebody gives me even a bad prophetic word. But I control myself because I know that, hey, it is not all bad. If someone can tell you a bad dream before it manifests, it means it can be stopped, right? Rather than something bad happens and then that's when they say. You know what I mean? Rather than something just happens and then I could not even have a chance to stop it. It sounds bad, but it will be worse when it manifests. Meaning, if it has not yet manifested, anything can happen to stop it. If someone is to say that you will get in a car accident, it means you can stop it. It's either you can pray or you can avoid driving during that season or going around so much. You know, even when you drive, you'll be extra, extra careful. And indeed, it doesn't happen. Rather than it happens and somebody comes after and say that I saw it. You would have known that, oh, why didn't you tell me in time? Maybe I would have avoided to go places that are not a must. That is why I say, whatever bad news that was to happen to you, to come upon you, I prevent it. I cancel any bad report from reaching you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. If you want to book an appointment with me, my details are in the comment section below. See you next time.